The Marcus Alford Stream, brought to you by Lobster Cola, the world's favorite crustacean cola. Lobster Cola, also available in diet. The Marcus Alford Stream, sponsored by Refreshing Iced Gravy, the taste of Thanksgiving all summer long. Refreshing Iced Gravy. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, Marcus Militia probably brings to you its undefeated heavyweight champion of the fail, because it's your boy Marcus Alford, aka Heel Marcus, aka Half Trash, Half Amazing, aka Mr. No 1v1, aka Buddy McButterson, aka worst streamer in the world. Welcome back, my friends, to the show that never ends. I'm so glad you could attend. Come inside, come inside. Pick off your shoes and relax your feet. Party on down to the Marcus Twitch stream. We just kickin'! Just kickin'. It feels good. Welcome back to this Twitch stream, everybody. Hope you guys are all having a great day. Pokemon Unite almost didn't make it there. I had to restart the whole thing for the update. Got it through. Achievements thing, we're gonna hit that up first because we definitely want to show off my achievements. I've been balling. But anyway, yeah, man, it's been a great Monday, kicking off the new week. I hope you guys have had a good week as well. So we got Pokemon Unite. It is a Sixers live react day, so we will definitely be rocking out with the Sixers. And I'm hoping that we can get some dubs. Let's get to it. The game's not till 7:30, so we got time. Look at my boy here. Got the achievement section, which is new, I believe, after the whole update. So I'm gonna run through my updates and my achievements because, yo, I've balled, so I deserve it. So just saying. Yeah, it just feels good to be here and another week, more fun stuff. We got stuff popping up on the YouTube, so make sure you subscribe to the YouTube channel or HeelMarcus.com. Got WWE Sims. We got Sim stuff now. WWE, Barons Basketball, Madden Sim dropped yesterday. We had stuff. We got stuff galore on YouTube, so go check out the YouTube. And yeah, man. Take the streets. Let's go through our achievements. Bam. I am using that bad boy. Oh, and they give you specific ones too? Oh, we already know we're knocking out these. Alright, let's go.
what?
No!
You're on fire!
Come on! I don't even know who won, but I feel good at the end of that.
Two, one. Time's up.
Oh my god, we won! MVP! 40 points, yep! That bird was doing a lot of nothing.
Thank you.
Come on, yo, no, I'm hitting the potion and everything. Never mind. I didn't get it in time. Yo, they ran through quick, yo. Also, I don't understand why you take Mr. Mime in this. He's a defensive guy. Like, it's just pointless.
What a goal!
It just doesn't make any sense for anybody to take Mr. Mime in these fights. Like, you have to be quick. You have to put fights in. He is not a fighter. And granted, he does fight, but he's not a fighter, like, he's just stupid.
You're in the final stretch!
And he ran right into my area. Bruh, you are the worst teammate, yo. I literally hate Mr. Mime. Oh my, like, I don't hate him, like, in general, but, like, yo, one thing, and you are not supposed to be here. Oh, away, my guy. How the hell we win that? How the hell do you have 0 points? Again, how the hell did we win this? One sec, y'all. Let's go. I'm shocked we won. I'm not gonna lie to you.
Bye.
Man, I don't ask why you. I don't understand why people don't go with straight attack guys. Slowbro is not an attack guy. He has an attack. He has moves, but he's not an attack guy. It's so stupid. Oh, come on! Damn. Move! Why are you so slow? Yo, he's smaller than... Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Ugh. And this guy's AFK. Yo, I hate you people. I hate you so much, yo.
You're on the final stretch!
Go score! You have 39! He really sat there with 39.
You win!
Oh, we won. I will be... shocked I'm getting you. Weekly mission. Obliterated. And then 5 hours left. Oh, because this new season, a new battle pass starts this week. Alright.
Change,
took one of y'all with me.
You're in trouble. You lose.
Matchmaking being so broke is so frustrating. Like, look at this crap. Like, it's double points and everything. Like, it's easy scoring. Just looking at this score is just bothering me. Like, I put up 103 points. And these other two guys combined for 2.
Thank you.
I score. You're... What up? Yo, matchmaking on this thing sucks, yo. Ruins everything, yo. They ruined it. They ruined the game.
You're on the final stretch.
Oh my god! Bruh! God damn. Go score, yo, you have 50! Why are you here? Go score! You have no reason to be here! You have 50s! Oh my god, this man really sat here and played around with his 50. I swear to god, he has 0 points
five,
yet.
4, 3, 2, 1! Time's up!
He won. Oh my god, he really had 0 points. Oh, my 50. Oh, I gotta block him. Fix the matchmaking Pokemon tonight, please. MVP, though, you already know, man. Pop it. the fruit. Suck, bro. Thanks, bruh.
You're on fire!
Time there.
You're on fire!
Bruh, you gotta be kidding me.
You're on the final stretch.
Why is there all of you there in one spot? Thank you. Felt bad for him. Like, he was trying to score. Oh. Damn.
Give up!
Already? Alright, yeah, we're done. We're done here. You gotta be kidding me! Like, come on, yo! Oh, I hate this game so much sometimes! He literally had like 14 combos for no reason! Like, how does that go? How does that allow? God, man, some of these combinations don't make any sense.
You lose.
Okay, 3, 8 o'clock? Cool. Oh. Thank you.
Back is
eight. Oh. The worst in the world is you're trying to like maneuver so you can like.
I need to know why. Why is he standing there? God! What are y'all? You know what? You guys suck, and I hate this team already. Stupid. Just stupid. You saw everybody left that area. You have no reason to be up. They're down there. And you guys are just chilling. Shouldn't be a close battle at all. God damn. And why do y'all even play ranked if y'all gonna just be this stupid? It doesn't make any sense.
Final stretch!
You lose.
It's one thing I do love about Pokemon Unite, you can actually spectate people. Eat a meal.
Go! The final stretch! Final stretch! You're on fire!
The
You lose.
Like, all right, so nice, thank you. Yep. like you ran away and left me high and dry after basically convincing me to go. It's three of y'all! Traction over here. The Snorlax keep running off with. No, you initiate fights and then run off on me, like, bruh. Literally 4-1. And it's 4-1. It's 2-1-1 over there. Understand how y'all are all down there and did not finish off that area. Trying to run away in the middle of a fight, bruh. I wish they could tell me who's the one surrendering. Like, let us know who's the quitter. So we don't have to play with them anymore. Thank you.
The final stretch! Don't give up!
And they still found a way to take out the humble.
What a goal! What a goal! What a goal!
You lose.
They literally have no points. This is ranked, mind you. ready for... So yeah, go over to live chat for the game.